Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Factorio. So I've just run over to check our refinery setup, and we're kind of chockers. Our petroleum gas is full. I feel like something has gone terribly wrong. So have a look. So we're actually full up on red. Yeah, we're actually building up a really heavy backlog on red. But that's up to date. Nothing down south. Got a backlog here. We got a backlog here. We got a backlog here. We're actually getting more blues than, oh, the other blues. Yeah, so this is definitely the limiting factor. We might get these two and crack some light oil as well into old fuel. Both of these. So, all right, so we've have increased our production. I could even get a little bit of direct production by bleeding off the petroleum, but I am really, really low. How are we doing? 24%, not bad. But we do need the satellite. So what else do we need? Well, we need low density structures. So let's feed that. Yeah, load the structures. We also need 10 more processing units and 50 rocket fuel. Take a while. Could just wait. and it will backlog it. Out of I think I will bleed off a little. Not much. Just a little. Just enough to keep things flowing properly. And yeah. The other thing I could do is, right, I have crude oil running through here. I could just get one refinery that siphons some off and just makes straight up solid fuel. That could work. Right down here. That way it doesn't bleed the main. Whatever. This is working. Working. It's slow, but it's working. Just need. I told. The tomb. Is actually not. It did clear off a giant chunk. Forest here. Go ahead and do something with that. Right up. I could hear, so it. That's beautiful. So much. How is storage, which is also. And copper intake is nothing. Got a cup. That one's. Seconds. All the wood. So that's good. This is working well. Have lots and lots backed up. Oh, even have something to get rid of. Probably gonna cause some issues down here. Is very, very. Pain. Getting enough system. Looking in here. All right. Walk through it. Increasing. Which is a closer. It is actually. This way. This way. That way it has to go through these boilers here, and then go through all the other boilers as well. That way this one should get 100 degree, or close to 100 degree water. Excellent. That seems to... That copper is almost eventually put this in on and off the main one. But we're also going to copper general. We do have a copper source over here, and we also have this one here, so it's an urgency. Iron efficient. We also are also digging this one and that one. So yeah, now we're pretty good for copper, right? Even if it's not getting through. There we go. That should help. That way it'll split, it'll still connect and end up on the correct side, but these ones will get a higher higher actual flow. Still though. Increase of copper output. Is basically nothing now. Better. Now we can get. Yes, please. Add. That'll splice in. Are any more copper? Have a source. Might as well actually go in and grab it now. Have production. You have. That's why I built the second rubber. Won't do too much because it'll increase the amount of robot limits. It'll up our robot limit. Nice. Ash wood, perfect. Stone. And coal. Got a nice little factory going. It's not super efficient, but it gets the job done. Report. Is personal one. Builds. This isn't game for us. Nothing will. That's good. That should be pretty intense. Some of it. Yeah. The ground. Right on the ground. Splitter. Of it. Is more useful. Is hasn't left. Feed in. Just getting the one side at the moment because we don't have all built, but the other side will fill in once we have the other half. This should be lots of copper. Should finish the game for us. I really don't expect that we'll need to upgrade our copper after we get our final rubber port into the. Thing rubber port. I'm gonna put it here, I think. Have salt. All right, should be coming now. Oh, they got everything we need. Perfect. Build some power. Tracks. Just six spots are still drained. We ate that. Probably putting all the Do one more. Everything. All right. That's fine. What do we do? I don't know. Just one more. Careful. Alright, that's copper doubled up. This will eventually get finished up on its own, but that is going to take care of our copper for good. Iron is fine. Copper will now be. Really, though, this is way too few electric furnaces with red belt. How are we doing on the rocket? Heal is low, but rocket is 57%. We're over halfway there. Zah! I just need 50 watt. How we doing? Oh. Oh. I need a petroleum stockpile. I never thought I had to say that. Safe and out of here. Perfect. We have 1,000 spare patrol. Bad. Could alleviate the load. Else, we're actually building up heavy. Supposed to be only 260. This one's full. Let's get another heavy mate. Get a blue. Do have a bit of backlog. Help drain out heavy. Gas is using a good amount of fuel. So these are all pretty cool. So that is where we'll put another cut. So next episode we'll probably just let it work, maybe build up a bit more efficiency and see. Yeah, probably need to just increase steel production, but we'll see how we go. So like, subscribe, leave a comment, all the usual, and I will see you in the next episode.